Yongsan Library kicked off their summer reading program with a party on June 17. 200 children with 60 of their parents participated in the event, while community leaders, including General Walter Sharp, read children's books for the participants and cut the cake celebrating the event.